I will do screen share a bit later. I just
Okay.
want to say hello to people. And we
Sounds
can
good. All
chat
right.
later.
Hey, everybody, can everyone see us and hear us here?
All right. Hello, guys. Hello, everyone. I hope to see more interaction in the chat while we will talk about the governance and constitutions and all these things. And Maria, you want to say hello?
Hello, everyone. I'm
Right.
Maria from Yes Canon.
This is Maria
Hello,
from.
June.
Hey, how are you doing?
Should we have translation in Chinese or better we speak English? What do you think?
Probably English for now, unless we see more kind of
Yeah, if
Chinese
we'll see
maybe.
some text in
Yeah.
Chinese, we can make translation and people can say like, 大家翻译一下，我们可以这边讲中文，然后一边讲中文一边讲英文. So this is no problem. And we can make translation if people need it. But if they speak in English, then we'll speak English. So right now I'm in Shanghai in the office of EOS Canon. And it's really good because it's warm inside the office, so I'm wearing t-shirt, but outside it's very cold. So the weather in, I think the mood in our EOS Ignite conference should be good and more positive. And I wish guys, everyone, warm winter. This is very important. And be friendly to each other and talk good things. So right now I would like to share the things. Actually, the title on the about the call is talking about Russian Constitution. But besides talking Russian Constitution, I will share my experience, what I did before with the merging different constitutions and building community constitution. I was facilitator on the calls from US Alliance. And we still keep working on this, working on the governments more than 2 months in the team with the Martin from US Nation, Justin, and other people also from the Russian community like Max Wee and Sergey and Denise from Blockchained. Those people was really active with me and with another guys and building the constitution things. It was very nice and I got some experience. All constitution proposals which we see before was built basically by teams, like proposal from Block One, proposal from EOS New York, or from proposal from EOS Amsterdam, and we really appreciate this work because they did huge work because there was some lawyers involved in this building this constitution, and opinions of the community is very important to see what people thinking about. So right now I would like my glasses is okay, it's just some scratch over here. It was scratched by my daughter. Yeah. Thank you for asking, David. You're paying attention what I'm talking about. It's real, I really appreciate it. So yeah, and we find out that sometimes the opinion of the community and the build constitution is a bit different. So on the calls of Alliance, I realized that I can speak Russian. Why I cannot talk to Russian community, Russian or Ukrainian, who speaks the same language, and try to build kind of constitution with them. So we start with discussing this different constitution. We discuss constitution, which was proposed version number one, then constitution from Dan Larimer version number two, and then we start discussing the constitution from EOS Amsterdam. And we find out that EOS Amsterdam built really decent document, which is legally more wide and legally more legal document, have more legal terms and have definition of different terms. So it's very important for new users which come into the EOS, they don't know anything, and to do not have misunderstandings, to have definition of simple words like who is a member, what is a WPS, what is an arbitration system, and this kind of definitions given educational kind of brief for those people who come into the network, so we can have it as a document. And I won't go to the details right now. I just would like to share my screen right now with you guys and show a few community documents which we built together and which we're working keep working on it from different authors. One of the author is me, another is Justin Buck, And third is Martin from EOS Nation. So how to share screen? I think like this. Hey guys, I'm reconnecting right now. I will try to share my screen again. Maybe.
Hey Dimitri, you know, right above your face on the video capture, there should
be. Yeah, I found. The problem is when I share, can you see my screen right now?
Yeah, perfect.
So this is one of the documents in the Trello in which you can find many documents working on proposals of different constitutions and working as different governance documents, arbitration, WPS, different things. All details, all these things is built by community. So you can add, if you have something or you're building with your friends, you also can put it over here. This document also gives, also some people share their PPTs, their presentations over here, what they, their thoughts, or what they're thinking about different subjects. I will share the link with you guys. Actually, I cannot share it right now, because can I share it during sharing the screen? I don't think so. So the second link is done by Martin.
Hey, sorry guys, we got some technical difficulty here. So let's wait for about a minute and see if Dimitri could get his connection back.
Hello, guys. Can you see me? Can you hear me? June, can you see me? Oh, that's great. So instead of sharing the screen, because the problem is when I share in the screen, it's shutting down the all things. So I will share your link with you so you guys can open link by yourself and see the documents. The first is a Trello document on which you can see different documents inside. The people, this is this kind of community built document in which you can see different proposals and different point of views on different subjects. You can open and go through this and find it. There is many different things going on. And the second document is done by Martin. And I will share a link to it. So you can go into this document, and this is basically a debate document. Basically debate document on which you can share your opinion on different topics. And the main topic is a base layer arbitration right now. So many people concerning to have or do not have base layer arbitration. And you can share your opinion in this document and tell why you agree or do not agree to having this. Yeah, it's open for others topics as well. So Martin just started commenting in, and I think Martin, you agree if I share this kind of things we built together and was talking about these things. Many people concerning and do not know how it works. So in future we will public more governance articles which describe different scenarios. If we have, for example, base layer arbitration or depth layer arbitration. It's very important that people deeply understand the future, how it should be, so they can form their own opinion and own vision. Because I find out that building a constitution with the community is a bit different when you're building by yourself. When you're forming your own constitution, you're just watching from your head. But in effect, there is a hundred different opinions, and people think on one way or on another way. Because we are all different, we are from different part of the world. So to make it more common, you need to have build community friendly constitution. In my point of view, you need to have people from different parts of the world to find a common language, and in such a way they can find consensus. This constitution will be more will take more kind of from different cultures, and we will be more common. In the same time, can be accepted in different parts of the world. This is very important. So when I start building Russian constitution, we have proposal to make it not only Russian constitution, but more like a community constitution. Just leave the file open to another people to have addition, to make something, add something to it. And listen opinion of another people is very important. For sure, if you bring some opinion to the community, you need to, if you build argument, you need to explain why you think so, why you have this point of view. For example, if we talk about WPS and many people say, yes, WPS is cool, let's leave it. But some people say, no, we don't know how to place it. We don't know how to place these funds efficiently. So there will be always criticizing from the community, from another part, that you place these funds not efficient and there was a better way. But some people do not know how to do that, and they just talking about this, but they think that there is a better way. So in such case, there is a big argument in with WPS. And we saw from the DAC speech that WPS is, they have solution how to do that. But in effect, it's pretty hard to do that, actually. And from my point of view, it will be not good if we cut it totally. But we should keep it, but in a small percentage. So we have it in the beginner's experience. And in future, if we do it very well, we don't have high risk of losing funds. So we can raise a percentage of WPS as far as we're successful in this field. And there is many things also concerning about the arbitration system. So I won't go deep in these topics right now. I just want to share the documents with you guys. So debate document is very decent document, many really popular lately. And Martin did very good job on editing it and adding new things and new questions. Another document I would like to share with you is a more educational document. I did it earlier, like 1 month ago. And and you can see, you can open the link. You can open the link in the chat. Maria, you can open the link in the chat. And you can see this document emerge in different articles of constitution. So we have many constitutions. Right now is about 7 constitution coming out. And some of the things constitution are similar, just different lexicon. But the point of view and intent is the same. So I tried to merge this question and these articles together. And those articles which are different, I have idea to put in different colors. So you can say like orange and for example, not orange, red is the article which conflicting between each other. But for example, the green will be the articles which is similar vision. For example, like constitution should be amended, amendment of constitution should be in a prolonged time with 120 days with 30 days longitude of consensus on this constitution. So many constitution proposals agreed on this article. So we can say that this article, we shouldn't look so deeply, because we kind of with community find a consensus on it. Some articles is like, you don't need to debate a lot. It's obvious that we should find consensus on it. But some articles is really have conflict between each other. So that's why I built this document on people which can look on it. Also, this document is useful because you can find different languages on the top and different links to different constitution. Easily you have opened this document, you can link everything between each other. So if you have a free day to study constitution, just open this document and you easily have access to different constitution proposal. Here you can see constitution version 1.0, which was from the beginning. Constitution from the block 1, EOS Charter from EOS Amsterdam, Russian community built constitution from the beginning, which can be edited and can be like whole community constitution. And I'm free to have calls, not me, but all our group with me and Marty and other people working on governance right now. We feel free to have discussion and have calls about it. Basically, we're doing it on the Zoom every week. Every week, we also have calls at 9 p.m. Thursdays about Alliance, talking also about the governance. And also, you can see the Korean Constitution as well. New York Agreement should be added soon here. If we have, I think we have it. Yeah, we have it already here. The latest is from New York. It's really good document, and I really appreciate their work. They have many things about Ricardian contracts in it, and Ricardian contract is very important because in such case we can see that we have governance on chain, and I see that US New York also have the same vision about it. So I would like to know, guys, your opinions about different constitution, and if you have debates, you have better frame how we can work on it. Please leave a comment or ask a question or participate our team, or you can leave something in a Trello document, your own vision about it. I would like to see some actions, and in a group chat, so I know that you can hear me and you can understand what I'm talking about. So right now, I will share the link. Thank you, June, for asking. I will share the link right now again. Here it is. Oh, I cannot share. Oh, I already sent it, so I cannot repeat the same link again. So you can open all these three links I shared with you guys, and you can see. One of the things I would like to deliver, one message, one of the guys who made Constitution for Russian community, he asked to deliver this message to community from me, and I will read his message right now, and I will share the link to the document. I'm reading these things. This is basically summarization of changes of different constitutions we made lately. And this document I'm sharing right now over here. Excel file. You can see the link of the Excel file. It's Google Excel, so it's shared link, which editable for everyone, and it's open for editing. So you just open the second link, I think, or third one. And this document, the last one, I will read the proposal about the proposition from one of the members, which is really interesting. Is about ECAF, and is about arbitration system. So the way out of situation is a phased transaction independent. He proposed two steps. One is creating a system contract EOS arbitration, the system contract which is called EOS arbitration, which can be accessed by any EOS network account as part of conflict resolution. This contract becomes a decentralized oracle whose decision are consensus independent, non-personalized arbitrators. In this case, the arbitrators may be different parties, but the most reasonable seems to him that all BPs that crossed the threshold of 1% of votes have the right to vote in equal proportion. Voting or arbitration cases is open and public. So he proposed the thing where you can see arbitrator is impersonalized person, like organization, and people can vote for different arbitration forums or arbitration providers. In such case, we have free market of arbitration. And the second thing, what he's talking about, the task of decentralized oracle arbitrator is to ascertain whether a particular case fits the list of clearly established cases of violation of the EOS constitution. In such case, the amount of cases, like differences of cases, is really limited, like losing the keys, stolen assets, conflict between interest, like conflict user BP. And this list is really short. So we have clearly few scenarios which is coming out. And it's in on these few scenarios that can be working different arbitrators. So they need to be studied, they need to be taught how to do that, and they need to have knowledge and experience on that. So we need to give a suggestion about giving to arbitrators the way to grow in these things, not only ICAV, but maybe another arbitrators in another countries and in other places. Because sometimes the conflicts can be between same people from same region, and the solution can be much easier if they found the native speaking the person who's speaking the same language with them. And in such case, we can have free arbitration forum, like free market arbitration forum. That's what I would like to say. So basically, this is all documents what I would like to share with you guys. You can open links. Sorry, I cannot share it on the screen. I'm afraid that it will be shut down again, so I don't want to shut down again. And if you have some question, you can ask me, or we can talk lately in the Telegram or WeChat groups.
All right, any other questions, Dimitri? Yeah, thanks for all the resources and links. We'll check them out. Any questions from anybody in the audience? All right, sounds good. Hey, thanks a lot, Dimitri. Great. I know you have a long day ahead of you there. I'm nighttime here, so I'm gotta hit the...
Yeah. I know you're running out of the schedule a little bit, so you are like a little bit poor. So I think those things we share right now, we build by community. So what is main idea I would like to say? Building constitution from the community is really possible, but you should be active. If you just lurking in the chat, do not ask anything, that we don't know what you think about. So it's really hard for us to know your opinion. And the future of the whole network depends right now from the community. So SBlock One delivered it to community. You need to go on. You need to be active. You need to show your opinion. You need to talk about this thing. You need to study and go through the documents. Meet One is block producer, basically, which focused more on the products. It's my personal kind of intent and my personal wish to work in the government and work with the people and make the network better, because we all working on this thing, and I believe that we can do it really great. So we have a referendum ahead of us, so this is the thing that people also talking about. So be active and vote for different proposals of constitution. So that's what I would like to say and wish to the community, and say thank you for having me here. Thank you, June, and I wish you more active users and more crowdcast kind of this conference.
Yeah, sounds great, Dimitri. Really appreciate all your kind of work in this area, and we'll collaborate more and be get a lot more people active, and especially because the vote is coming up very soon. So thanks a lot, Dimitri. Really appreciate it. Take care.
Say goodbye. Goodbye.
That was great. A lot of resources out there to being active, I think, is incredibly important. We have the Korean community representative on video, Max Cho, and I'm gonna just share my screen and the video. It was a little bit easier since he could speak in Korean, that we could maybe translate beforehand. So, the translation is not perfect, but if Doghouse David is out there, Margulies, he spent a lot of time helping out with the translation. So he spent many, many hours. So really thank him for the subtitles on this video. He might be able to... come in and answer some questions right after the video. So I will first get the screen share going to show the video, and then we'll go from there. So let me get that here.
Hi everyone. 저는 한국 EOS IO 커뮤니티에 활동을 하고 있는 맥스입니다. 맥스죠. 네, 안녕하세요. 오늘은 한국에서 이런 헌법이라고 하죠. 얘기에 대해서 저희가 커뮤니티에서 이렇게 사람들이 모여가지고 제안을 하고 알리게 되었는데요. 저희가 이렇게 헌법에 대해서 이렇게 디자인을 한 이유는 처음에는 EOS 헌법이 임시 헌법이 나왔고 그리고 댄 나리머가 2.0이라는 헌법을 제안을 했는데 거기에 대한 내용에 대해서 초기에는 저희들도 잘 몰랐었어요. 근데 이게 헌법이 이렇게 소개가 되고 이슈화가 되고 여기에 대해서 이제 저희가 커뮤니티에서도 이런 얘기 저런 얘기 많이 있었는데 제 개인적으로는 이 헌법에 대해서 뭔가 구체화가 되어야 될 것 같다. 그리고 여러 사람들이 함께 해야 될 것 같다. 어느 누군가가 이렇게 제안을 한다고 해가지고 이루어져서는 안 될 것 같다. 그리고 이런 또 탈중앙이라는 decentralized라는 이런 탈중앙이 있기 때문에 여기에 대해 가지고 많이 참여를 해 가지고 많은 사람들의 의견이 포함이 된다면 어떨까. 그리고 한국에서는 처음 이런 번역본들을 토대로 했었고 그리고 암스테르담에서 제안을 한 헌법 3.0 버전을 좀 참고를 했습니다. 그 참고를 했는데 한국에서는 어떠한 비전과 목표와 방향을 제안을 했냐면은 일단 EOS 플랫폼 저희가 다 알고 계시는 것만큼 현재는 임시 헌법으로 작동을 하고 있습니다. 시스템이 블록 프로듀스 보상이라든가 여러 이러한 뭐 현황들이 임시 헌법에서 돌아가고 있는데 하루 빨리 이게 빨리 헌법이 국민 투표 레퍼런덤에 제안이 되고 통과가 되고 빨리 이루어지기를 바라는 입장에서 한국인들은 어떻게 했냐면 얼라이언스 중콜도 참가를 하고 또 저희 자체적으로 이 논의를 많이 하게 됐어요. 그러니까 인원이 최고 많이 참여를 했을 때는 한 3, 40명도 참여했는 적도 있고 평균적으로 저희 인원들이 꽤 많이 참여를 했습니다. 10여 명, 10명, 15명 정도 참여를 항상 꾸준히 하면서 누군가는 기록을 하고 누군가는 제안을 하고 토의도 하고 가장 오랜 저희가 중콜 기록은 대략 한 6시간 정도? 6 hour 중콜 기록도 있습니다. 우리 문화의 특성이죠. 한국인들은 하나에 빠져들면 굉장히 빨리 그것을 해결을 해야 돼요. 대체적으로 성격도 급한 것도 있고 빨리빨리 하는 이런 문화가 있기 때문에 예. 잘 빨리 하려고 했던 것도 있습니다. 제 같은 경우에는 여기저기 이런 커뮤니티 방들 소통도 하고 많은 얘기를 듣다 보니까 조금 더 몰랐던 부분도 서로 얘기해가지고 토의도 하게 되고 그런 뭐 많은 얘기도 있었고 한국에서 가장 특이점이라면 한국에서는 헌법 1.0에서 제안이 되었던 WPS 이 WPS가 한국에서는 조금 바뀌었어요. 그 WPS라는 단어를 사용을 하는 게 아니라 어떻게 했냐면 EOS라는 이 플랫폼 생태계 발전 기금 정책이라는 단어 표현을 썼습니다. 그렇게 해가지고 EOS 플랫폼을 발전시키는 이 발전 기금을 통해서 어느 누구든 발전을 위해서 개발을 하고 투명하게 공개가 되고 네, 그러한 목적으로 저희는 EOS 생태계 발전을 위한 기금이라면 충분히 뭐 커뮤니티에서 레퍼런덤으로 통과만 된다면 충분히 사용해도 되지 않을까. 뭐 너무 걱정하시는 것만큼 이게 EOS 통화 정책 인플레이션에 영향을 준다. 악의적인 표현보다는 좀 우리는 조금 긍정적인 면에서 예, 찬성하는 면도 있고 뭐 찬성 안 하시는 분들도 있는데 전체적으로는 악의적이지 않은 좋은 발전을 위한 거라면은 예, 충분히 저희는 그렇게 해가지고 헌법에 기록을 했습니다. 또한 어떤 개념이 있냐면 분쟁 해결 시 저희는 지금 커뮤니티에서는 EOS Core Arbitration Forum이라고 ECAF, ECAP이라고 있는데 물론 지금은 이런 중재 역할을 할 수 있는 게 ECAP이랑 또 중국의 IMEC 다른 나라는 아직 이게 이런 포럼이 없어요. 근데 지금 아시다시피 가장 이슈가 되어 있는 키 분실자들도 있고 여러 분쟁들이 사소한 것도 있고 많이 발생을 하는데 뭐 저희 입장에서는 아 너네들은 뭔가 권력을 가지고 있다 이러한 개념보다는 이렇게 해결을 할 수 있는 이렇게 해결 방안을 찾을 수 있는 무언가 우리들 EOS만의 EOS 이 체인 안에서 우리가 지켜야 할 하나의 규칙, 가장 기본적인 그런 것을 해결할 수 있는 그 정도 역할을 저희는 판단을 내렸는 거지 뭐 한편에서 이런 커뮤니티에서 말이 나오는 뭔가의 권력기관을 가지고 있다 이렇게 이 캡이라는 권력이 막강한 뭐 힘을 가지고 있다 저는 우리는 전혀 그렇게 생각하지 않습니다. 네, 전혀 그렇게 생각하지 않고 하나의 역할을 해줄 수 있는 창구 역할 네, 문제가 생겼을 때 아, 나 좀 도와줘 할 수 있는 역할 네, 그 방향으로 저희는 생각을 했습니다. 그리고 또 한국에서는 지금 버전 4.0이죠 네, 4.0이라 해가지고 저희가 어떻게 보면은 조금 가장 빠르게 이렇게 제안도 했던 부분도 있는데 지금 댄 나리브가 제안한 헌법 2.0 그리고 또 URI 방이었나? 네, 준 지금 V2.1 이렇게 여러 가지 얘기도 많이 나누시고 그리고 암스테르담 3.0 그리고 EOS 뉴욕 캐빈 발표했던 미디엄에 발표했던 헌법에 관한 또 규칙 이런 여러 개들이 지금 저스틴이 그런 버전들을 통합할 수 있는 방안에 대해서도 여러 가지 논의하고 있는 걸로 알고 있습니다. 지금 EOS 플랫폼은 굉장히 빠른 발전을 앞두고 있습니다. 그런데 아직까지 저희는 임시 헌법이라는 것 그렇기 때문에 어떻게 저희들이 잘 이렇게 화합하고 토론하고 이 생태계 발전을 할 수 있는 가장 기본 바탕이 되는 헌법, 뭐 규칙 여기에 대해서 좀 더 우리가 많이 얘기도 하고 부담 없이 예, 이렇게 잘 되었으면 싶은 생각이 가장 많습니다. 그리고 관심을 많이 가져주셔야 되고요. 그리고 이런 논쟁이나 있을 때 서로 네가 옳다 내가 옳다 이런 적대적인 개념보다는 서로 압수하는 네? 그런 재밌는 뭐 대화도 나눌 수 있는 그런 식으로 많이 성숙되고 화합하고 예, 잘 해결되었으면 좋겠습니다. 그러기 위해서는 솔직히 우리도 잘 따라야 하는 우리 스스로가 지켜야 하는 규칙은 우리가 만들어야 되죠. 남이 만들어주지 않는 우리 스스로가 만드는 그런 규칙이 있어야 되겠죠. 제가 한 10분 정도 얘기를 드린 것 같은데 제가 영어를 못해서 제 모국어인 한국어를 사용했습니다. 이해를 하셨을 수도 있고 하지 못하실 수도 있는데 끝까지 들어주셔서 감사합니다. 다음에 또 기회 된다면 함께 할 수 있는 그런 시간이 되었으면 좋겠습니다. 감사합니다. Bye everyone. Have a nice day. See you. 안녕하세요.
All right, that's great. Max Cho and the and David, the translation was great. Actually, after kind of looking at it, I felt like I understood it. So great job spending all this time, and I think it was worth it. So I'm going to invite you in here for a little bit. So we have David Margulies, our doghouse. Everyone knows him kind of in the Telegram channels, I'm sure. Hey, a great job. That was fantastic. What do you guys think in the audience? If you guys, I felt like, you know, it made sense and all the words kind of lined up pretty well, I thought. So,
Max is a loving, wonderful, warm-hearted person who has the unfortunate habit of classic style of, instead of the Western style of A, B, so C, he says A, B, and then he goes on to the next topic. He leaves it as an exercise for the reader. And it's just driving me crazy translating it.
That's so funny. And Doghouse, David, you are actually, you speak Korean fluently, which I was impressed with. So thanks so much for your help. Any words, maybe, you know, you want to let us know anything you want to share?
Well, yeah. If I can give some background, the Korean Constitution was created, as Max described. First, they did a translation of the interim constitution and discussed it in detail. A translation and an examination of Dan's constitution. Then they did a translation of the Amsterdam constitution. And then they said, screw this, we're going to make our own. So they used the Amsterdam constitution as a framework and they added the things that they felt were missing. More specifically on base layer arbitration and WPS. And they took out the language that made the law of the Netherlands the base law and made it maxims of equity according to the interim constitution. A lot of thought went into this. It isn't one person sitting down and writing it. It's a group of people demanding that everything get included, and then they pared away everything that they felt shouldn't be in there. So, for example, there was a section on proxies. Eventually, there was enough discord that it got taken out. There was also removed because some might in commercialization of DApps. So it was very much a community effort. And like all things made by the community, nobody is entirely happy. That's just the nature of committee. But I think it's an excellent job. And a lot of props to Max and Cheonggeum Pil. He goes by the name Funk Rider on Telegram. They did excellent work. In fact, so many people did excellent work. I shouldn't have named anyone because there's so many people involved.
That's fair.
Did you have any specific questions about the process or the content? Keeping in mind, I may refuse to answer.
No, that's fine. Any questions out there in the audience? It was great. It was just great to see how involved the Korean community has been. And just to give some insight from your perspective, I think was great as well.
I was in most of the calls, but I'm not Korean. I don't know if you can tell that from looking at the screen, but I can't represent the Korean community. I can just say what I saw. And a lot of the time I had to bite my tongue and not say, don't put that in there. There are a few times I did do that, but overall, no. Actually, their original WPS was much stronger, and I made them pare it back because I felt that should be decided by referendum.
Okay, yeah, that's great to see. And yeah, and so check it out. They're on version 4, and it's translated into English. And maybe if you want to drop a link for people to see the latest version. I think
it's on the Trello.
Oh, it's okay. So go to the Trello. That's where
everything is on that damn Trello. If you want to know Crispy's shoe size, it's on that Trello.
All right.
Yeah, it's the blockchain of blockchains.
That's awesome. Yeah. So just check out the Trello. Crispy says size 12. So
woman size 12.
All right, really appreciate it, David. We're going to go to the next session here in a little bit. So thanks so much for translating. It's great to get the insights. We'll see you.
If anybody has questions, you can always go to the questions or complaints or comments or suggestions. The there is a Korean Language Alliance channel, and there's also the English Language Alliance channel. Matt definitely monitors both. I think he's in every Telegram group there is. You can also find me. I'm at DMargulies on Telegram. Or if you just search Doghouse, I'll probably pop up.
All right.
They will.
Sounds good. All right. Take care. Have a good one. All right. So that's awesome. So, we're running a little bit for those that are speaking in the next session, let's I'm going to take a couple minute break here, and I'll see you at the next session. And whoever's going up next, I think if you're here, just sit back for a little bit. And so we have Mal from EOS Real, David He from the Chinese community, and also Jerry from Start EOS. Sit back for a little bit. Sorry, we're running a little late, but we'll get to you guys in the next session. So really appreciate it.